Hello and welcome back everyone to Parisno. People have been asking me, what the heck are you doing in the first 3 seconds and in the last 3 seconds of every video? Why are you shaking your head like that? I have no idea. Please don't ask me. That's just something that happens when I say hello and goodbye and farewell. I have no idea. Maybe I'm doing that in real life as well. Whenever I see someone, I'm like, goodbye and hello and, you know, it's not that important. Okay. 39, we have so many Aurelian war parties here. They do kill a lot of people from time to time, and my god, they're fast. Oh, is this how we're going to start? Master Archer. Okay, I can upgrade some people here, but Sword Sisters. Oh my god. Is that really how I want to start? Warrior, yeah, give me some more riders, maybe. Monks, veteran archers. Mounted marksman, yeah, give me some cavalry. And Parisno Crusader and a priest. Parisno Crusader. So give me some more crusaders. Alright, so is this actually how we're going to start? Maybe they could follow me back to Kalitaka because... Okay, I think now too many people regenerated in my army, so now... Why are they following me now? Should I do that? Is my companion... No, my companions are not alive. You know, I'm going to attack those guys. I'm just waiting for first aid and wound treatment to get some more people back alive. Kara and Thrak and Kangish are still unconscious. You know what? I'm going to attack them, but... I just want to wait until maybe my companions come back to life. Okay, you know what? Who cares? Let's attack them. You have no chance again. Surrender or die. Din. Okay, again, everyone come here. Oh, I have a new armor now, I completely forgot. Okay, they will come from here. Here, like that, right there, and right there. Okay, let's do it, come on everyone. Please do not block my cavalry. And archer spread out as well. These war parties. Oh god. Okay, I have to send my cavalry in to die again, but I think they're used to that now, by now. Come on, archers! I know a lot of these Aurelians got shields in the new update, so it's not that easy anymore to snipe them. But Kara, please charge in. Yeah, that's what I want to hear. Seems like people are hyped. Come on. Cavalry as well. Come on, get in there and kill some people. Okay, I'm not going to be able to kill anyone here. Oh god, received, oh my god. Come on. Yes! Okay, infantry charge in as well, let's do it. Yes, very good, but that was just a normal hurler. Oh yeah, they're here, they die. Okay, I really need to kill those proven warriors. And why am I charging in like that? This is death. What am I doing here? Mercenary red guard. Okay, the archers can charge as well, that's fine. They might die, but I want them to be able to change their position to get a better shot on the enemy. Oh god, and I missed again. I really have to kill people now. Yes! 36 damage, I'm so powerful. Okay, could you please die? So many people keep dying in these battles. Oh god. But wait a second, wait, who's that? That is actually a virago from the enemies. Okay, just be careful not to die. Not me and neither my horse. Because if my horse dies, I can lose skill points as well. Okay, come on, kill that guy. Come on, kill him! Yes, like that. Okay, how many casualties do I have this time? 24 casualties! 5 Fatals, 4 Viragos are dead, Galdan Veteran Archers are dead, Swordsist. Oh my god. Yeah, I think I'm not going to attack them another time. I think that's it. I have to get some people now. Okay, I will wait in Kalitakar. Maybe there's going to be another tournament. Because I think I already fought like, I don't know, 3 tournaments in the last episode. Can't really remember, but I think it was 3. Okay, here, take my prisoners. And anything interesting? Probably not. So let's just sell that. Yeah, let's just sell that. Deal. Okay, maybe some food. Yeah, not much, but maybe a little bit. Maybe some grapes. What else? Maybe some bread as well. Okay, deal. Okay, let's do that. I will wait here until daytime and check if there is another tournament. And maybe if there is a tournament, I'm going to... Yes, there is yet another tournament. But wait a second, did I just see... That's the Aurelian War Party I need to kill, but I cannot kill those guys. 61 enemies. Wow. Another Master Archer, another Virago. Some more Sword Sisters. I mean, I do get a lot, and I mean a lot of experience, but... I'm not so sure. Should I really sacrifice everyone again? I mean, I could just... I do have the money. I could hire some mercenaries before I attack them. I'm not so sure. Should I really attack them? Okay, what about you, Throck? What about your skills? Okay, he only has a skill point. What about... Let me see. Maybe athletics. He already has 6. That's quite good. Dun, 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 dun. Maybe I could upgrade his looting. He has 17 agility. What about... Nah, I'm going to make him into a very powerful guy. Like, maybe Power Strike again. Yeah, I want to see you kill people. Okay, the question is just, what are we going to do about this Aurelian... And there is yet another Aurelian War Party. Should I hire mercenaries just to kill that Aurelian War Party? Oh god. Should I do that? Let me think about it. After a few minutes, I'm still not so sure what to do about those guys. Because if I attack that Aurelian War Party, they might join. Oh, I'm not so sure. But, they block my escape route anyway, so I think I have to fight them. I'm not so sure. Yeah, you know what? Let's just join the tournament. I almost forgot about that. Let's just join the tournament really quickly. Okay. Yeah, he will just probably die instantly. Come on, come on! Yeah, I already killed someone, so I can already go in and charge it, because I'm already allowed to continue, because I already killed someone in the first match. Yes, come on! Throck is dead as well. Wow, she survives a lot. Good job, Sword Sister. Okay. I'm still not so sure what to do about that Aurelian War Party. Come on, come on! Die, 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 die! Okay, come on, come on. Okay, someone is throwing stuff at me, but I think I should be fine. Yeah, I think I already killed like 3 people. I should be fine. Yeah, I'm fine. Those tournaments. That's just so brutal. Come on, come on, come on. Oh god, no, 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 please don't kill my... Yes, very good. Wait, I'm helping you. I have no idea who you are, but I'm going to help you. Come on, come on. Together we can make it. Wow, he's still lost. Could you please die? Spearmaster Hail. Are we done? Yes, we're done. Poo. Close one again. But winning that tournament is not going to help me with that Aurelian War Party. Yeah, I might die. Okay, never mind. Very good job, champion fighter. Ooh, that was close again. Dan, dan, dan. Okay, just get to safety. Just get to safety. Just get to safety, Marida Tor. Ooh, that was close. Will they charge at me? I don't think so. Yes, very good. Double kill. Very nice. Dan, dan, dan. Okay, please let me make that. Where is he? There he is. Okay, that should be a very good starting position. Because he should stay in that corner. Yeah, I think he will stay there. Could you please die now? I think I will hire some mercenaries from Arulo. I think that's what I'm going to do. Okay, yeah, winning tournaments is not helping me. It's not really helping me. What am I going to do about those Aurelians now? Well, I think I will hire some mercenaries. Come on. I need them anyway. I will have more fights on my way to Lilla and the Mercenary Company. So, let's just hire some. Hello, ransom broker. And not ransom broker, but mercenary captain. Okay, I could hire 10. 400 each. So that is 4,000. That is fine. I still have enough money, I guess. I still have 28,000. Okay, Arulu mercenary skirmisher. They only cost 28 weekly. That means they're probably not very strong. Ooh, let me see. Let me see you. Level 25, 64. Yeah, they're actually not very strong. They don't even have shields. Do you have leaf bombs? Let me see your equipment. Yeah, they do have leaf bombs. The only problem is I'm not so sure if they can actually deal a lot of damage if the enemies have shields and very good armor, so not so sure about that. And all of my other people are still unconscious, so I have to wait here for some time. Okay, let me see. There is yet another tournament. I'm not so sure if that's working correctly. There are so many tournaments, but all of my companions are alive. How many people are alive in total? Can I see that? 76. I will have so many casualties. But first, let's join the tournament, I guess. Oh god. Did I already kill someone? I might die now. Did I already kill someone? That's my question. Come on, wait, I'm going to help you. Yes, very nice. Now I killed someone, so now I'm already fine. These leaf bombs. Okay, Arulian War Party. I think I will attack them, probably. I think I will attack them. There might be a lot of casualties, but who cares? I can just hire new people. I mean, that's war. People die during war, and that's just how it is. My mercenaries will die. Okay, it's sad because I wanted to get them to a very high tier, you know, I want to get them to elite people, and if they keep dying, it's not that easy. Okay, come on. Okay, that's my death. That is probably my death. Oh, wait a second, I have friends here. Ooh. Never mind. Could everyone please go around the corner? And yeah, like that, and now charge in. Even if all of them die, who cares? Yeah, I think I should be fine. I guess. Yeah, that's it. No, that's it. Okay, never mind. Winning tournaments is not helping me. But at least winning tournaments gives me relation with the town. So I could actually... Okay, could you just go around the corner? Please don't just stand there. Because actually, if I get some relation with the town, I could start an enterprise here. I guess. Oh, he's in a very bad spot. Okay, yeah, that is probably bad. Please die. Okay, ooh, that was close. Ah, he has a very bad spot as well. Yeah, I cannot really hit him. Yeah, that is a very bad spot. Okay, I might die now. Even if I die, who cares? I already won quite a few tournaments. And that's it for me. No, wait a second. I should be dead by now. Oh, wait a second. That was actually... Wow, I got lucky there. Ha! I got quite lucky there. Ding. I got really lucky. The Aurelian War Party. I think I will hire even more mercenaries, I guess. I think I will hire even more mercenaries. As soon as that tournament is over, I will hire 10 more mercenaries. Oh shit, here he comes. Leave me alone, you're my companion. You should receive delivered zero damage. What? I hate giants. Fighting giants is not very funny. Okay. Very nice. Throwing already 107, only with these tournaments. No, this is bad. This is really bad. This is bad. Ooh, you always need a wall to hide from these guys. Okay, just a regular fighter made it into the finals. Okay, let's go to the tavern one more time. I could also hire those guys. Yeah, you know what? I will hire you as well. I do have the money now, so who cares? I just have to fight my way through these Aurelians now. Let's do it. You can give me... Oh, he only sells a limited amount of mercenaries. Oh, that's not good. Okay, let's do it. Let's attack them. That's probably a very stupid idea, but let's do it. Let's freaking do it. Okay. They are still written in blue. I think I got a quest at some point to track those, to track them down, but it's too late now. Oh god, 61. Oh god. Beast Slayer, proven war, 19 proven warriors. Okay, no levels to spend. I think it's time to do it. 81 people. Can I maybe? Oh, 4,000. Very nice. Let's do it. This is probably a bounty hunter. Kill her now. Yeah, this is, oh my god, this is bad. Okay, do I like that battlefield? Actually, I don't really like that, to be honest. Wait a second, let me, because you can retreat and join the battle again to get another battlefield. I actually like that more. Okay, you will stay right there, you will stay right there, you will stay right there. There, you will stay right there. Can you hear that music? That music is so awesome. So, expect me to do like in just a second. Okay, where are my companions? You have to die. I'm sorry. To protect. Oh God, here they come. God, I like that music. Oh god, please kill them. Come on, archers. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Companions charge in. Come on, come on. And cavalry as well. Oh god, the hurlers are already throwing. Oh god, here they come. Come on, come on. Okay, yeah, it might look very good because a lot of people are dying, but now the hurlers made it into my army. Okay, infantry charge and protect them. Oh god! Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing. I will die. I already know that. Oh god, people, oh god. Now it starts. Now it starts, come on. Yes, very good, and I got a level. Again, they do have a Virago. I don't really know where the Aurelians get a Virago to fight for her army, but... Okay, archers can charge in, everyone can charge in now, by the way. Because I want the... Oh god. I want the archers to change their position. Okay, that is it. You have lost a skill point in tracking. Okay, will I lose another skill point? And an engineer as well. See, that's my problem. I shouldn't have just charged in like that. Now I can just wait and hope that not too many people will die anymore. Can I see 13 dead? Arulu mercenary skirmisher died. Yeah, that's fine. This is why I hired them. I have to leave that territory. I hate these Arulian people so much. Usually they were quite easy. In Parisno, what's wrong with my throat? Give me a second. In Parisno 0.8, it was quite easy, because I think they didn't have any shields back then, and you could just snipe them, so they were just like easy prey. But right now, they're actually kind of, oh god. Why do they have a Virago? Okay, now she should die. Yeah, she will die now. Whoo! 26 casualties again. Okay, that's fine. That is pretty fine. 14 renown, yeah, that's fine. Surgeon of the Guard, just hire all of them. Okay, now I will leave. Because I got the quest now, and now I will just leave. Arulu leaf bombs. I could give that to one of my companions, I guess. 18... 30 crack, that is... Okay, I don't need the rest. But maybe I could give those leaf bombs. Can my giant companion wear those? I'm not so sure if a giant can wear equipment made for humans. Can he do that? Okay, it seems like he can. Because he does have quite a good amount of throwing skill. Well, well, well. So many casualties. It is time to leave now. But let me turn that quest in. Yes, very good. Kalitaka improved. 11 relation. Is that enough? Productive, very good. I can just buy. Oh, very nice. Olives is 2,180. Iron is 300. What? And heights is 1,000. I think olives is probably the best. Yeah, I think olives is the best choice. Wool is 1,500. Flax is 900. Who? No, I wanna make some profit here. I think it's probably. Wait, what did I click? And grain is okay. It seems like olives is the way to go. Oh, was it olives or was it grapes? No, it was olives. Yeah, here's the money for the land. Well, well, well. So many casualties again. I have to leave their territory now. Like, I honestly do. But I think there is another Aurelian war party. God. Yeah, there is another one. Oh no, Parisno Pilgrims. Can I please make it out? I just want to make it back to Geldar territory. Can I please make it back? Okay, there is another Aurelian war party, but that should be fine. I think I should be faster than them. Ooh, recruit nobles. I could recruit nobles here. Let's go back to Lior. Macavia and Valahir clan made peace. Elentor and Arulu made peace. Why is everyone making peace? That's actually pretty boring. Okay, Aurelian war party. They will block my way to my town here. To my village. I'm sorry. Okay, wait here for some time. What are they going to do? Could you please leave? Could you please leave? What are you doing? Come on, yeah, go back into your... Yeah, go back. Okay, yeah, that should be fine. Let's go to Lior now. And here we are. Okay, recruit volunteer. Yeah, finally. Finally, I actually got my first real Galdarin recruit. Meet the village elder. Are you sure you don't want to give me any tasks? Wow. At least I got the first Galdarin, the real Galdarin recruits. I mean, I do have other Galdarin recruits because I renamed my mercenaries, but this is the first real Galdarin recruit. Parisno monk, veteran archers, elite scharfschütze, master archers, viragos. Okay, so. Hello, village farmers. Let's go to Lille because I want to open an enterprise there as well. And let's just leave their territory. I've honestly seen enough of these Aurelian war parties now. Truce expired. I'm still not such a big fan that everyone is at peace right now. Like, I don't like a world map and everyone is at peace. That's actually pretty boring. Okay, so what do we have here? Tavern Chopper, Citathon, Chevalier, Mercenary Shieldman. Oh, Mystic Merchant and Ulden. That is another companion, everyone. Oh, I've never seen... Wait, that is a companion. That is a companion as well. In Parisna 0.9, you do have new companions. And that is a dwarven companion. Quit your staring at me. What you want? Just pass the time with and have a little chat with a dwarf. Chat, where? Well, you didn't say... Oh, God, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I cannot act as good to act like a dwarf. But let me try it. Well, why didn't you say so, ya daft dipstick? I think daft dipstick is probably an insult. Okay, his name is Barambar. No, don't. No. I'm not going to try to act. Oh, God. No. You can pause and read that, but English is not even my native language, so I will probably have an even harder time to try to read that. Okay, he used to be a miner. He joined the rebels. Because taxes and stuff, I think, started giving them blood of her pigs, and then he started to rebel. And, used to pillage greedy bastards, okay, seems like he's a pillager and a looter, so I guess he has quite a lot of looting. All this thing comes to an end, I suppose. Okay, yeah, he wants to join me, obviously. Of course, what sort of a company would I be running if I didn't pay my respective soldiers and band members their share? Yeah, that's what I like to hear. Cheers, mate, that sounds bloody proper, aye it does. Let's start an agreement with a good, how about 3,800? Yeah, you can join me. Okay, I will try to get Ulden as well. Oh, Dietrich is here as well. How much money do I have? Only 17,000. That is not enough. That is not enough to hire him. Well. Okay, sorry Dietrich, but I don't think I have the money to hire you. That's a very good... Dietrich is a very good companion, but... And he has a lot of trainer, I think. Okay, I will listen to his dialogue, but I don't have enough money to hire him yet. Pass the time. I don't mind, my name is... Oh, here it says Dietrich, but I'm pretty sure it should be Dietrich. From the Reich. I shall not tell you a lot about myself. I'll keep the story short. Unlike other people at taverns. That's actually... I like that. Gossip, such behavior. I'm a noble lord. So now I look for a mercenary company to join. You can join me. I would be pleased. For the Reich. I'm one of the best in the Reich. Good, I'll be happy. Yeah, he wants 24,000. I'm sorry, Dietrich. Or Dietrich. Hello, Uldin. He's a very nice guy. I actually like him. And I will read his dialogue because that's actually very funny. You, boy, you hire mercenary? Yes, I do hire mercenaries. Who are you? Is Volhir Jarl is seeking for adventure. Me is Olden. Jordison, I am noble. Mumbles thickly in his own language. I want to join mercenaries. We'll need a strong Volhir like you in our party. You may join. Grunts and Volhir. That will do. I need money. Give me. Of course, my friend, there are many different tongues spoken within our ranks. Good, give me a few moments to prepare. Okay, so now I have yet another companion. What about you, my friend? What about you? Let me take a look a few times. I guess I could try to get a better horse, because my horse is actually quite slow. Or maybe this is because of my riding skill. I'm not so sure. Maybe I could get something for my giant companion as well. I only have 14,000. Maybe I shouldn't spend too much, because actually I want... No, I'm not going to spend anything. I will just check him a few times, because maybe he will have a blunt lance, which would be nice, but... I don't see it. I'm not so sure if he can even sell that. But let me just check him once or twice. Where is he? There he is. Because a blunt lance would be a very good thing. Now I cannot really see it. Oh, he has leaf bombs. A ruler leaf bombs. Now I'm not going to buy that. Okay, what about my horse? Is my horse crippled by any chance? No, it's a brawn hunter with 45 speed. That's actually quite a lot. Okay, so let me try to get some money. Oh, you know what? I will go back to the mercenary company. Because I need more mercenaries. And I can try to get some money on my way there. Okay, I do not have any other tasks remaining. I should have accepted some. I guess I will quickly check Elsinore for a task. But I do have to build an army now. Because... I mean, I could talk a bit about the invasion. Because I'm not going to... Oh my god! The third legion! Yeah... Probably not, thank you very much. I don't want any. I could talk a bit about the invasion. Because in Perisno there is actually, without spoiling too much, in Perisno there is actually an invasion happening. Not very soon, but it will happen. No matter what you do. And that invasion is usually the... It's usually a good opportunity to conquer some towns, because... Track third legion down, yeah, whatever. Because when the invasion will happen, they will start conquering towns around here. They will just conquer them and swarm them. There's not much that these factions can do about that. And if they did that, it's pretty easy to conquer those towns back from the invasion, guys. Because there are usually very, very many, but they're not very strong. We can already see the invasion people right here. So they will invade Perisno very, very soon. That's one of him. General Yakamochi, I think. What do you want? Nothing will leave you in peace. At least for now. So, for Galdar, it's probably the easiest way to just... Choose between Johara, expand. It's just the easiest way to wait until those guys come and attack everything in the... in Perisno, and then just take it back. So I'm not going to, or I do not really plan to stand around here and wait for the invasion. Maybe I will ask the king to actually declare war on another faction. so they can already start conquering stuff. But that's not so easy. The first town or castle that you attack as Skeldar is the worst. Because you only have one possible lord who will follow you. And then you have to defend it as well. So just trust me, it's hard. Let me quickly approach or go to the inner of the castle. I know I could just go to the inside. If you just select enter the courtyard, you'll spawn directly in front of the castle. I forgot that. Don't ask me why. But I keep forgetting stuff. Okay, we have a Hakun loyal recruit. We have a Bakal champion. Wow, me and five of my mates looking for a master will join you for 6,000. I could just hire those guys and train them to Bakal champions, I think. I need to take a look at the troop trees, but I think Bakal champions are the last and are the top tier units. Okay, give me some more mercenaries. I have to build an army now. But my god, these Aurelians. Okay, he has 35. I will hire everyone. Yeah, that's fine. I will hire everyone. And this time, they will actually make it, hopefully, to top tier units before they die. Oh, wait a second, I didn't even check my companions. Let me see. All the way up, please. God, I have so many units. And Barombur. That is certainly a new one. Click, 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 click. That is certainly a new one in person 0.9. He has trade, engineer, and looting. Okay. And Uldin has absolutely nothing. Well, I could send them to a Right to Rule mission, but no. What could I do? Let me check those training grounds. I think there is a quest hidden in these training grounds. And I still have the abandoned stronghold. But not right now, honestly. Maybe I could do that, but not right now. Juice expired. Come on, I want to see war, guys. I really want to see war. I just want to quickly wait until daytime. Mercenary, Huntress, Ransom Broker. I just want to wait until daytime, really quickly. I don't want to enter the training grounds during night. Come on, come on. Okay. Ooh, Eagle Knights. No. No, no, no. Hello, training grounds. I think there is a quest hidden here. I'm not so sure. Oh, no, wait a second. That is the native battleground. No, forget what I just said. Yeah, chat, show me how to train archery here. I want to train archery. Okay, I can pick stuff up here and this is just a tutorial, and they want to teach you how to play the game. I already know that, but this is not the place I'm looking for. Oh wait a second! It threw me back to the main menu. Oh, and now I'm back at the Mercenary Guild. at least my banner is back. Ooh, Demon Worshipper. Running from Count. Am I faster? No, I'm not faster. Following demon worshippers, should I? Oh, wait a second. Okay, never mind. I'm not going to chase them. No, no, no. I'm not going to do that. I could have tried to lure him into the demon worshippers, but no. Okay. I guess it's time not to go to the abandoned stronghold. At least not right now. Eagle Knights. Running from Marie d'Artois. Interesting. Yeah, I'm still not going to attack those guys. I wanna see something easy. I wanna see some bandits now. And I wanna attack some bandits. Okay, deer herd. People told me if you need money, go attack deer herds. So let me attack those deer. Come on. You encounter a herd of deer. Hunt some of the animals. Okay, let's go. I don't really think you get anything out of that other than money. Because I think if you hunt like, I don't know. Oh, here they are. If you hunt them, you can just earn some money. But I think it's actually very hard. Oh god, that was pretty bad. Oh god, I'm such a bad hunter. Oh my god, I need to get closer. Please don't run away, dear. Please don't run away. Yeah, very good. Wait a second, are the other ones? Dude, they don't even care. They're like, oh now they do. Wait, don't tell me they're going to attack me. No, I don't think they will. God, I'm such a bad hunter. Come on, yes! I'm so sorry, dear animals. Hopefully I don't have to loot them. Hopefully I can loot automatically as soon as the battle, well, it's not really a battle, but as soon as the hunter's over. Oh god! Come on, dear! Yes, very good. I actually do feel a bit bad about that. Because I really like animals, and just trust me, I do feel bad about that. But I will hunt the remaining deer really quickly and hopefully. And then, oh, I'm so sorry. And then, I think it's time to move on. But I will quickly hunt the rest of these deer, and then let's continue, I guess. Yes! But it does feel good to be able to hit them. It would be cool if you could upgrade your crossbow proficiency as well, but I don't think you can. You have to shoot real enemies if you want to upgrade your skill. Okay, I think I'm already done. That was a pretty good hunt. And that should give me some money. I think that's it. Right? Is there any No, I think we're done. Oh god, just take it. Oh my god. Can I loot you or will I loot you automatically? Okay, I cannot loot you, so I think that will happen automatically. Okay, let's go back. Oh yeah. Oh my god. Okay, can I oh god. Click. Oh, my inventory will be full. Actually, I will not be able to take. Oh god, I'm oh god. Okay, it's actually quite good. Yeah. Fine. Leave. Yes. Before it will rot, I will sell it. So let me go to Galva. Hopefully no incidents. Okay, let me sell that. Because if I don't sell that, I think sell after. 3,800. Yeah, why not? Poor deer. Poor deer. Okay, I want to attack something now. Come on. My recruits, they need training. So, bandits should be... Yeah, that's fine. Bandits should be around here. Yeah, I'm not going to hunt any more deer. At least not right now. Come on, give me some. Oh, I could attack Queen Aegea. Yeah. As if. Come on. Outlaw encampment. I could try to get the quest for the outlaw encampment. Okay, we have outlawed criminals right here. Come on. Oh, they... Okay, other... Okay, someone else will attack them, but I will join. Oh god, come on. Before they die. Come on. I wanna... Yes. Okay, finally another battle. Come on. Yeah, that battle will be over very, very soon. But my units cannot really get any experience. Oh, wait a second, they are charging. Yeah, I will let everyone charge as well. Wait. Oh, I think that's a patrol. I'm controlling prisoner recruits as well. Yeah, you can just charge in a second, don't worry. I'm not going to do any tactics here. Yeah, that is going to be a pretty easy fight. So I guess we can make that a little faster because I will just let everyone charge and then I will wait for the battle to be over. I already lost enough skill points for today. Yeah, the battle is almost over, but maybe I could get a few kills for myself. Come on. Oh, no. Please don't shoot me. What am I doing? What the heck am I doing? Okay, please help me. Yes. There she comes. Yes, very good. Yeah. I'd rather not risk it, to be honest. Okay, but the battle should be over now, anytime. Yeah. And come on. Maybe at least one kill? No, not. Come on. Reload. Come on, before he dies. No, he's not dead. Oh god. Oh god, he will kill me. Oh god. The beginning in if you don't have any iron flesh and any weapon proficiencies and any melee skills is just wow. Okay, I could take these refugees. Okay. At least I should be able to upgrade some of my recruits now. Yeah, I can upgrade 26 actually. Do I really want to have Give me a lot of archers, like that, and some soldiers. Bakal archers. I have so many different people here in my army. Crusaders, woodland bowmen, I don't know, some warriors maybe. Okay, let's go back to Vinica. Well, well, well. Slighter, oh. I think Slighter is a very good persuader. Psst, you wanna know something? What? It's a long story. I suggest you sit down and buy a drink for us while we talk. I was an Imperial spy. However, they thought I was unworthy and called me a traitor. And now he got exiled and now he's looking for a group to join. You may prove useful to me. Madame, I'll be your ears and eyes and I'll be your loyal spy. I have spied for the Emperor himself. You can be useful. Okay, I will be useful. He wants 600. Why do I feel like I might regret this? Here is 600, now fall in with the rest. Okay, at least I got another companion. Which is nice. Let me take a look. Slighter. Click, 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 click. Oh yeah, click, 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 click. I have to move Uldin and Barombur up again, because after leaving the training grounds, they got moved down quite a bit. Click, 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 click. Maybe I could move them to the top instantly by holding control, maybe? I don't know. Okay, where is Slighter? There he is. Hello, Slighter. Show me your skills. Yeah, he has Persuasion 4, which is not really good, but... Pathfinding, spotting, looting... Yeah, I'm not so sure what I'm going to do about you. I will take a look at all these skills if I have all the companions I want. And then I'm going to decide who will take care of what party skill. Alrighty then, I think that's almost enough. But I wanted to start an enterprise in Lilib. The problem is I don't really have any money. Slighter advanced to level 9. Oh yeah, the daily training. Some soldiers are ready to upgrade again. Veteran Archer, Prisoner Initiate, some soldiers. Yeah, that's fine. Dan. Problem is I don't really have any money, so I have to wait for the next weekly budget report. Entertainment. Rutherial True Shot. No, I'm not going to hire any other mercenaries right now. Okay, so you know what, I think that's fine, but I have to think about what I'm going to do next. I could accept some quests maybe. Let me quickly take a look. Do you have a job for me? Escort a caravan to Elsinore, I can do that. Hmm. You can follow me, I'll take it through a safe route. Let's go to Elsinore. Hopefully you're pretty fast. I guess I should check all the, or I should run around the world and gather some more companions, maybe. Because I'm still looking for the third legion. Wait a second. Wait, I cannot see how many of the other team is still alive. Should I join that? Should I join that? The problem is I cannot really see how many people are alive. And I don't know if... Oh no, someone ran away now. Okay, now it's over us. Now it's over for sure. They could have probably made that. That could be a good opportunity, honestly. Oh, wait a second, Queen Arwen, following the Third Legion. Wait a second. Yes! Because now I can actually finish the quest. Join the battle on your side. A bounty hunter. Charge the enemy. You have 500. Yes! You know, if someone else starts the fight with the Third Legion or with the bandit party you're looking for, and then you join in, I don't think you can complete the quest. But I started the fight now together with some Elentor lords, and now I can just wait for the battle to actually be over. Because, oh wait a second, but we do have some good archers. I could try to get my men into a good position and let them snipe a little bit. Artanos Octium knocked unconscious already. Okay, maybe I could get a good view here and shoot them, because I do have some good archers. But that is very good. I actually finished that quest now. Should we even get a bit closer? Yeah, maybe we should. Come on, everyone. Come on, let me get some experience. That is very good. Like, that is honestly very good what just happened. Archers right here, infantry right here, cavalry right here, and the companions can actually charge. Okay, I just have to be careful, because some of them are already very, very close. And they do have pretty deadly throwing weapons. What am I doing? Why am I charging in? What the heck am I doing? Okay, go back, Marie de Troyes. Go back. What the heck am I doing here? Okay, I can hope that some of my archers will get a few kills here. Yes, they do have a good position, so let them shoot. Yeah, they do have a pretty good position right here. Well, not a very good position, but maybe you could go get a bit closer, everyone. That is actually pretty good. I accepted that quest, and finishing that quest will probably give me a lot of experience. Because that is actually a very hard quest, and I actually finished that. Okay, I don't really think my units get a lot of kills here, but at least they can help a little bit, I guess. Okay, maybe you could go even a bit closer. Like that. Yeah, do that. Perfect. Very, very, very good. Okay. 200... Yes! The battle is almost over anyway. Yeah. The cavalry, you can charge in. Maybe you can get a kill. Everyone can charge in. Just do it. Yes, and it's already over. And I finished the quest. That was pretty perfect. That was very good. Yes! Track down man, spare me. I'm the last hope of the third legion you would not like. The wrath of all six legions upon you. I'll spare your life, I'll be taking your treasure. You'll pay for this, 10,000 orms. And some... That was very good. That was actually so good. Okay, what do we have? We have a Parisno champion. We have a Dark Forest archer. Okay, I have to release some people here. That will take a lot of time. You can see all those people. I will take quite a few of them with me. But first I have to decide whom of those guys I'm going to disband. Because I need some room in my army now. Probably the mercenaries, yeah. But that will take a lot of time. Give me a few minutes to grab the best units available right here. So after a few minutes, I think I'm finally done. I still have some interesting units right here, but I have 124 and my god, I have a lot of different units now. I'm actually not such a big fan because now I can scroll for an eternity here, but that's just it in the beginning. The idea in the end is that I only have Gel'Dorin units, but for now, I'm happy with what I get. Or with what I have. Gather 13 of the items and leave. Very, very nice. That was actually... Who gave me that quest? Escort, track down bandits, Elsinore. So an Elsinore can actually finish two quests now. Wow, that was a good fight. That was... I got pretty lucky there. And with pretty lucky, I mean I got very lucky there. That is probably going to give me a lot of levels. I guess. I don't really know if these bandits quests scale with the difficulty, but if they do, I should get like 20 levels now. Not 20, but quite a lot. Okay, could you please go here? Okay, finished. That's, you have advanced a level. Let's go to the guild master. Now I want to see something. Okay, only 4,000 experience, 3 renown quest completed. Sounds good, and 2,000 orums. Do we have another job? Escort the caravan to Fornarin. I will escort it. That is fine. Wish to buy? You already have a Dyerworks here. I already earned quite a lot of money. Greetings, you must be our escort, right? I'll take you through a safe route. Okay, I don't really think something interesting is going to happen on my way to Fornarin. I just have to make it a little slower because that merchant caravan is not very fast. But I guess let's go to Fornarin, and it was Fornarin. Yeah, it was Fornarin. Come on. Please, no incidents. What is that? Gel'Dorin Rangers. Yeah, they can travel now freely through the lands of Elentor. Yes, I gained 5,000. I can now buy another enterprise in Lille. Or if Dietrich is still here, we'll actually get Dietrich. Din, din. Yeah, that was a pretty easy quest. Is Dietrich still here? Tavern. Yes, he is. We have yet another companion. Okay, I already know his dialogue. Yeah, you're the best. Oh, I don't have any more room in my... Oh, God. I'm so sorry, Dietrich. I don't know. I have to disband someone. Bakal Archer. Yeah, who cares? Oh, hopefully he will talk to me, because it could be that he says, do not waste... Yeah, see, please do not waste any more of my... No! Because that's what happens if you talk too many times to those guys without actually doing something. So, wow, that was bad. Track Gel'Dorian Rangers. Yeah, the problem is I cannot do that because Gel'Dorian Rangers, I cannot attack them. Let's go back to Lilla, buy another Enterprise, and that's it. That's it. I can earn some more money that way. Advanced Sun Scouting Party. I could already attack them. Because I'm going... I want to be at war with them anyway. Okay, is there a ransom broker? Oh, wait a second. That guy has a weapon. Is that... No, the... Oh, I thought he had a weapon. Alrighty then. So, let's buy... another Enterprise? And probably Direworks is the best. Oh, only 1,700. Okay, never mind. 700. Yeah, I don't really care about that. Olives is 2,000. Grapes is 1,200. Hides. I know these numbers are going to change. Like, it's not going to stay at 1,400. But I just have to take something as a reference. No, no, no. Thank you. That is all. What is wool? 1,700. I think olives is the best choice again. Yeah, 2,000. I think that's the best choice. Here's some money for the land. Very, very nice. So we now have yet another Enterprise. That's the word I was looking for. And now, I guess, what could we do? I will probably travel back to Lior because Lior's... I think I built a mill that should be ready anytime soon. And I will get back to Gel'Dor territory. I will try to hire some more people. I will upgrade... Where are they? Gel'Dorian archers to veteran archers. So my army is rising. It will still take some time, but... They... I mean, we're getting somewhere. Proven hurler, yeah. Give me some hurlers. So we'll get there. It may take some time, but... The army will become better. We have yet another master archer. Okay, so for the time being, everyone, that's it. In the next episode, what are my plans? I think I will maybe travel to different towns. Vinica and all these towns around here. And I'm still looking for a very good companion. Alindel is his name. Because he has a lot in wound treatment, surgery, and I think first aid as well. And that is a companion I really want to have. Dietrich as well, but I have to wait until I encounter him. Somewhere else. Okay, that's it for the time being. Next episode, I cannot wait to continue. Because I still have to grow an army. The invasion is still... still pretty far away, so... We don't need to worry about that right now. Okay, as I said, for the time being, that's it. We'll see each other next episode, everyone. And until then, farewell.